You don't have to think about it. You just make beautiful work. And that is what people connect with. In art school, it teaches you, you have to, you know, be making some statement, almost like, you know, it's okay to offend, you know, just make your work. And who cares if you're rejected, because you're making your work. And that is what you need to do. And it's sort of like preparing, it's sort of like inflates the ego a little bit. And I know I'm speaking from experience. Okay. I'm not pointing fingers right now.